guys! Some of you who follow my blog may have seen that I actually wrote something up for the first time in a long time because I've been really, really busy. And so I wrote, I think it's about 700 words, about my history from growing up in Christianity and then from paganism to all kinds of things, yoga, meditation, and how I ended up with Buddhism and so far have stayed there. And it was really nice to kind of write and reflect it out. For me, writing is a really good way to process some of my thoughts. I guess I'm a primarily visual thinker for a lot of things, like a lot of my memories are very visual. And, you know, videos and photos, and that's just how I process information in a very visual way. So for me, writing is extremely helpful because sometimes it's just not always easy to put an experience into words, especially emotional experiences that can be difficult. But once I have written about something, it's like a door has been unlocked, and then all of a sudden I just have a better way of explaining something. So a lot of times I write stuff and don't share it with anyone, kind of just as a therapy to myself. Writing is really, really magical. And I think I have never felt so lost and disconnected from myself as I did for a few years when I wasn't really writing. And even now I wish I had time to write more, but you know, life is busy, and maybe someday when I'm a little old lady with white hair, I will have a lot of time to write more and do more writing. It really is something I love and enjoy. But every now and then I'll try to shoot out a writing piece. Anyway, guys, I just wanted to kind of share that and let you know that's there this week, because that's something a little bit different that's not happening regularly, like my Wednesday blog videos. I hope you go over and check it out at neurodivergentrebel.com, and also, you know, subscribe here on the YouTube channel if you do enjoy my videos, and then share. I'm on Twitter too, we can connect. So I don't know if any of you guys who watch are writers. Do you love writing, or do you have something else that's kind of like one of those just magical things that helps you relax and express yourself? Music is also a really good one. Tell me, what do you do? Anyway, guys, I'll be reading all of your comments, and I will see you next week. Bye, guys.